Get it, guys. It's right here. We're back with Manuel Samuel. Woo woo! So, we're gonna get straight back into story mode. I'm just gonna keep continuing and see how we dizzy dizzy go. No one says dizzy dizzy go anymore. Oh my.
Lafidium. It's a ridiculously rare material packed with energy. It is the key ingredient to the success behind the robots in RoboCorp Inc. Its energy is measured in consciousness, and even just a little bit of the stuff.
I do want to say it has been a while, as you guys have obviously seen, since I have played these games. The reason for that is I have been sick.
Despite
and
all
I have
his
been
efforts,
doing mobile games.
Sam ends up working
so again,
for the first
sorry
time
if
in
I stuff
his life.
Up, or if this is a recap.
Alive. Sam's job is ridiculously simple.
I'm gonna
he
have
has
to remember
to pull
all
the lever
keys.
So a chunk of lithium comes down.
Come on.
Yeah!
One, two. Imagine this in real life. Like, this would suck.
Yeah!
Okay, there we go. I do remember that. Bloody hell. Okay. I don't know how much of this you guys are actually gonna see because there's a possibility that this is all already done.
That's my body. Then my
I don't care if you pass out, bro. Are you serious right now? And I missed it, didn't I?
Even that task gets too hard for Sam. He drops the incredibly toxic material.
Good thing I'm not standing in the way. The objective for this is to get to where we're up to. I will double check where we were up to.
Relax my body. Bend my knees.
You know what you should do, bro? You have internet and hell, right? Watch a YouTube video. I mean, it's not that hard. There's some angsty teens. Oh my lord. Can do it. I think you can.
Yo, Sam, I can totally kickflip over that box.
Death says,
don't.
Having never actually landed a kickflip in his entire existence.
You wanna kill us?
Yeah.
Well, me anyway.
Death manages to spill lithium all over every robot in the basement.
Oh no! 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 Oh no!
No! No! No!
Sam, what are we gonna do, yo?
Every robot in the basement gets too conscious and escapes. Sam has to get out of work ASAP, and this time with a good excuse.
Don't you see, you doorknob? I was directly involved in waking those things to life. If they hurt anyone, I will be in.
Sam decides to take a last sip of water before his demise.
And of course, I get it in my eyes. I got an idea. How do I miss every single time? I do have an idea though, but. I need to time this. It's gonna take a while! Okay, come on. Okay. I do have a plan, but we need to hurry up.
It looks like Sam has a plan!
I hit the... I did have a plan, but I hit the wrong button. I need to spit water at that. It should destroy it. You know what, Death? You could help too, instead of making me do all the goddamn work. Everyone. Now. Bloomin' heck. I'm surprised this thing has enough water the amount of times I've stopped up. I'm gonna just wait. How did I miss that? Are my eyes like ever normal? Can we just wait until it's like ultra slow? It's not gonna go ultra slow, is it? Yay! Okay.
Incredible! Sam short-circuits the door!
Hell yeah!
He will live to breathe manually another day!
Gosh darn it! You be right, you beautiful son of a lemur! We do have to stop them!
I'm gonna do it this way, though. Because that gas is gonna kill me. So, this may take a while. If I get up though, it's gonna make me die, so I might as well just stand on the floor and rub my butt like a dog. So, why not? Oh, the weirdness. Death, why couldn't you teleport me over? Something wrong with something?
Yeah, that be what I be talking about, dude.
Great English. Yeah, that be what I be talking about.
We are in deep feces, fellas. Someone exposed the robots to too much lithidium, and now they are all conscious. They are headed straight for Mushroom Orphanage. Population, 300 lovely kids.
All the robots that became conscious were produced in the last 10 years. That means they have a large arsenal of functions, but are fragile.
That's your fault.
We will have to use an old and sturdy manual bot to be able to take them down.
Of course we do.
Controlled manually.
But gosh darn it, Johnson! None of us have done anything manually for years!
Oh, I still do things manually sometimes. Maybe I can...
Why is no one helping?
Told you she was due in a few hours.
Do we have any volunteers at all for
this
task?
She was the granny that was here.
It is not that I believe in you, son, but I've never seen you actually do anything on your own before. So, at this point,
I'm not on my own,
I just want to see what happens.
Chillax, bro.
Yeah, I thought...
You ain't on your own.
It wouldn't be that hard to dress up as Death. Thing, bro. You're just gonna say holy feces a lot and just wear a cool red outfit.
Yo,
like,
yo, we need to blow up those robots before they hurt somebody.
Hell yeah.
Old Death is pointing the way. Sam, don't stop to ask why.
Oh, what the feces?
I love him.
Shoot at that door. You shoot it two more times, bro. Your gun kind of sucks.
Sam turns that door into toothpicks. Door. He's packing heat.
I just took me like what, 9 bullets.
Oh, for feces' sake! Another door. Just use your missiles this time.
Sam blasts through the door. He's done messing around.
I started to breathe and blink in this thing. Oh no, just blink. That's good to know. Okay. Let's keep on walking. I love this. Do not touch. Well, do not shake.
That'd be a door we can't blow through. Throw me behind it so I can open it up. Alright, I'll be ready, but...
He hurls death without blinking. His only amigo. He has to breathe manually while his friend is gone.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
He rejoins his day-long friend. It's a touch and reunion.
It's a touch and reunion. Measure of that, like, I'm coming through, bruh.
Oh, feces.
Can't get too close to those things. Sam takes out the first robot like he's taking out the trash.
Where was my... Oh, all right, right, dude. Shield.
Good to go.
Thank you, bro. Okay. So can I go... No, I can't. That's a stupid shield. Overpriced. I love it. Sorry. I got it and I'm getting it. Dry paper
and gloves. He encounters a running fella. Runner bots are sharp like a straight razor. Gotta pop them before they come too close.
Priceless Ming vases. Oh. Right, I forgot to play. My spine. Okay. This like song though.
He encounters one of them old blue bots. Gotta chuck old death at him.
Be happy to.
What if I just...
Whoa!
I threw death, but he didn't do nothing.
Wait,
I didn't realize I have...
Sam's suit shuts down. He needs to be more careful.
Well, I'm trying to go. Having the bullets coming at you.
Change my... Oh god, that was horrible.
Sam feels horrible for what he did, so he upchucks a little bit and feels a lot better.
No kidding. Alright.
Big old fella pops up in front of Sam.
Come on, shoot.
Problem that don't need no fixing.
Come on.
All right, dude. Good to go.
Can you use my sidekick for never?
He shoots! He misses! He shoots! Misses!
Of course I do. Can you just fire? I thought that was a funny joke.
He busts him up like he's getting paid for
Smiley.
It!
Finally.
Paid in pain.
Of course I'm not. These poor buildings, though. Tony's Cafe!
Sam needs to use his shield more!
You know, I think I'm trying?
No, I think I fixed it, Sammy!
The confidence was just...
Sam needs to use his shield more!
Yeesh! Well, that was a little
interesting. No, I think I fixed it for you, Sammy.
Wait, I...
Oh!
Hey, watch where you throw me, dude!
I wasn't really aiming, bro.
I changed my mind! How I beat that guy up.
Shut up.
Shuts down. He needs to be more careful.
Wasn't even paying attention to my suit at all.
Go!
Sorry for the light commentary. It's just I'm really in focus in this game and I really like it. I feel like
it's a few rounds at Tony's Cafe. Like the good old days.
My coffee shop!
Sorry, Tony.
You blew it up. You are a douchebag.
I'm sorry.
Sam feels horrible for what he did. Throws up a little to feel better.
As we all do. Alright, come on, right, left. There we go. Now we're learning
cool
how to walk.
If you threw coffee.
He shoots! He misses! He shoots! He misses!
Hey. Can you just kill this boy?
Oh, yeah. Sam feels horrible for what he done, so he upchucks a little bit and feels a lot better.
He a little and feels a lot better. Again, I explode a building and then that happens. That's good to know.
Did you see how I beat that guy up?
Come on, Death. Oh, but Death, you really suck at fighting.
Sam needs to use his shield more.
But I'm trying. But if I got unlimited life, then what's the point?
All right, dude. Good to go.
My spine needs to get fixing, bro. Nothing yet.
I changed my
Switch
mind.
It up
I changed
again.
My mind.
Breathe. You got a bit blue there.
That was horrible.
Death, you suck, man.
Sam needs to use his shield more.
I see that. I hear that, and I know that.
Go, go, go!
Thanks. Oh, look at that! What? Yeah, to me, that was pretty cool, though. We'll just put that up for a little bit. Are you done?
End of the trail. And the orphanage is still standing. Maybe a good day after all.
Whew! No dead kids. Oh, we lucky.
But then, the wind turns. There's one last robot needing to be taken care of. The Maidbot.
Oh, feces, dude. Hold on to your flappy rooster.
Gotta watch out for them there missiles. He shoots. He misses.
Please, dude. Focus.
Good old mines start ticking down. Sam gotta think fast. He walks on backwards. The tactical retreat.
Jeez, dude. Focus. Yeah. How that be what I be talking about? Oh, yes. Oh, you got a good...
The main bug flies off. Starts dropping presents.
Dude, focus!
Yeah, a little hard, right?
As Sam recovers, so does his foe!
Yo, I think I fixed it for you, Sammy!
Should be good. Moonwalking out of here.
He shoots. He misses.
I didn't miss. Okay, now I'm missing.
Yes! You got a good dude. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Come on, yeah. Come on.
The maid bot gets the best of them again.
Okay.
All right, dude. Good to go.
He's hard to kill, man. We'll walk it back. Go centered.
Dude, focus! Jeez,
out of focus when a missile's coming at your face.
Ow! That's what I've been talking about. You got her good, dude. Oh, yeah, you got a good dude.
Almost done. All right, come on, come on, come on. Got it.
Oh, 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 you got her.
Hell
good,
yeah. High
dude.
Five, everyone.
Finish her off, dude. Do it.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You better not. Uh-oh. Please don't tell me I think you're doing what I think you're doing. Good luck talking to Satan now.
300 Uh-oh. Orphans go to heaven, which is a totally nice place, by the way. But Death, he caused Satan at least 300 shreds of life. He ain't gonna be happy. And Sam?
Oh, no, he's
well,
not.
Well, he's got a lot on his mind right about yeah. now.
I mean, I would too.
I don't know what came over me. Anyway, let's continue the story, shall we?
That makes you feel horrible, doesn't it?
Ow, feces! I have to disappear forever before he finds me. Just got to do one thing first.
Death has risked a meeting with the one he's trying to avoid for one simple item. The Skatemate 3000. Super easy to do kickflips with.
Oh, I'd be so close. I can almost taste the kickflips.
But then he arrives. The angel
Hell
of darkness.
Yeah.
The evil spirit. Mephistopheles. Lucifer. The king of hell. Beelzebub.
My friend, Emma.
Satan.
Oh, good girl, Satan.
Satan! Hey, I didn't... I wasn't... What you be up to, bro?
Oh...
He's so tall!
You know... Satan thing. Busy, busy, busy. Like busy. A fly.
Like a fly.
That's a... yep, good one.
So... I hear you've killed 300 hairless apes.
Kill, I did. I was passing by while it happened, yes, but...
And they were too young to sin. So, they aren't even coming to hell.
I can pay you back. I have 300 shreds.
And
what?
Where did you get 300 shreds? If you didn't steal them from me.
Weekend jobs.
You are in deep feces.
Feces. Oh yeah, you are, boy.
Meanwhile, Sam is trying to pull himself out of deep feces. There are only a few hours left to his curse.
Yay! That's an achievement, right? I'm just gonna go into bed and sleep it off, man. Alright. Oh, it's so eerie quiet. I don't like the sound of that. It's a little too quiet. Okay, so the TV is left on. That electricity bill's gonna go well. Where am I going? Oh, Crow of Death. Yeah, that's great. That's all I need right now. I'm just walking and walking. Is something gonna pop up?
Right as Sam is about to go to bed, she arrives.
Whoa. She arrives.
Can you believe that idiot? He went ahead and got himself thrown in hell jail, so now I have to be both death and war. That's double shifts and no extra pay. Anyway,
that must suck.
It says here that you were supposed to die almost 24 hours ago.
Sam tries to say something along the lines of, "No, no, please don't. This is no fun. This is no fun." But his lack of competence in the art of speaking manually only results in this happening.
Oh, God.
Once again, Sam is in hell.
Come on, I'm supposed to take you to the gate.
Really? I would so cosplay as War though. Should be a badass character to play as. Listen to music 24/7, hell yeah! Dang it, I only got a couple of hours left. Just shove me in.
Why, hello there, dear sir. Let's see if we can find a job for you. You get to be, the son of the CEO of a huge company. You get your own office, and you get to play Flappy Rooster all day. That'll be all yours.
So what I do normally.
Sam remembers that he has none left.
Oh, no shreds of life? Oh, I'm terribly sorry, sir, but this means you have to go to hell jail. Guards! Have a nice day.
Oh, no shreds, eh? Well, it can happen to the best of us, mate. Let's take you to hell jail then, shall we? Such fun.
Take all your concern-related concerns up with upper management.
What's your favorite movie, mate? Mine is It's a Wonderful Life.
Of course it is.
Hope you will have a good time.
Let's bring him some food.
Take all concern-related concerns up with upper management.
As I heard.
And there he is.
Screw Death. You.
Yo, 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 Sam.
Screw you.
Oh, you came to save me. Oh, you'd truly be a bro, bro. So, what be the plan?
They hate you.
Ew, dude.
So much.
That'd be hardcore. But I suppose that'd be the only way. Aye. When the god comes back, I'll rip him in half. And put you inside. You should be able to control him with your manual powers. Here he comes.
Do you like strawberry or chocolate cupcakes, mate? I brought them both just in case.
Heck yeah, it worked, bro. Aight, crush these bars and then get your butt to the spot where we met for the first time. We're getting out of here, yo.
As the still warm insides of the guard squeeze against Sam's skin, he thinks about how lucky he is to be rich, so he can pay for all the hours of therapy after this.
You're not being very nice right now, dear sir. I'm terribly sorry, sir.
Sam violently kills the guard. He'll just be reborn as a demon anyway. Of course, Sam doesn't know that. As Sam recovers, so does his foe.
Delicious.
That hell juice.
I'm terribly sorry, sir, but I'll have to take you back to jail. You are not.
Sam slays another guard. Crazy. And
I slay.
Scary, Sam! Isn't that odd? And there goes another one! As Sam recovers, so does his foe.
Demon soda is the best, dear sir. I'm terribly sorry, sir.
All those fencing classes for nothing.
Moving together, sir.
This isn't fencing.
As Sam recovers, so does his foe.
You're not being very nice. How about we get a chance and watch a cozy movie together, sir? Can't we?
As Sam recovers, so does his foe.
How do they do that?
How about we get you back to Can't we all just be friends, dear sir?
This goes on for a while. Let's just see what happens.
How about we get you back to jail and watch a cozy... I'm terribly sorry, sir, but... I'm terribly sorry.
I don't care how terribly sorry you are in your fake British accent.
You're not being very nice, right?
If they're British, then that's a... must be Northern.
You
made it! I never heard of that
man. Alright, let me just open up a portal. Oh, snap.
Silly, hairless ape. I'll make your pain beyond imaginable.
Time to mention those concern-related concerns, Sam.
What? Is this the boss battle? Cause I'm not looking forward to this, mate. Stop it. Wait, how the hell am I supposed to patience this way? To avoid this one. Okay. Couldn't tell me that before. Yeah, I'm trying. This will take. This is gonna take a while, so I might cut it. I'm not really sure. Let's see, won't we? That just sucks no matter what. So I have to press that button twice, okay. I pressed it, I should have been doing the splits. Do you mind, bro? Alright, the hair's coming back now. It is on that dumb cum. I'm not giving up. Is there a faster way to do splits? Why is it when I don't want to, I can do it real quick? But when I don't want to, it's not that fast. Ah! Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. Nice Satan sword, though. This game, this boss battle, I swear to God. Okay, got some progress. No, I didn't really do anything. Got something here.
You can't just stroll in and out of hell as you please, ape.
Okay, got a tactic. As long as I stay in the split position, I should be fine. Okay, as long as I get to him, go to the splits, hold my swords up, I should be all good. Come on, come on, we can do this. I didn't press it. Go do that, then split, then that. Okay, come on, we can do this. Come on. Team Sarcasm can do this. Hairless apes slash humans can do this. Even though I suck in real life, I would be terrified, but probably do it better than this. See? Excuse me? Hell no, you don't just change all of a sudden. My patience is running thin. I blocked that, thank you, sir. So you're legit. This one I could just fly over, just stab him in the head and go. No. Myself by blocking. How do I stop that? I don't know how to stop that down one. This is gonna be interesting. Pressing A and D together does that. There we go. I know that. That's what I was trying to do, but I got up by accident. Sometimes I swear. Got a tactic. Come on, walk it up. Oh my lord. Yes, if we're walking without, that is fine. Yeah. go. Finally, we have a bit more damage in them. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, do I have to get a certain length? Oh, okay, so I gotta hit him to make him stop. Now I need to do the splits. I kind of stuffed a lot up. Okay, so once I hit him splits, get up. Got it. I hit him. Okay, so I'm like just getting that time in. Blitz, man. Splits. No, got it. Got. I'm hitting A and D so hard, I'm gonna have no A and D left. I swear to God. Boy. Come on, come on. I had that. Come on, Death. I need to do that faster. We are getting somewhere though. Can't stop that one off in time. Alright, come on. That was way too slow. Come on. It just like stopped. I was like, okay. Is it his jacket glowing? I'm getting that. That's really annoying. You know how much I suck at these, so I'd be here a while. Look at his jacket going, it's actually just because of the whole, like, he was riding on his jacket. That is why his jacket does not have sparkles on it. Although Death should. Like, I don't imagine my Death looking like that, but you know what, whatever. Saying can look like whatever he wants. Come on! Okay. There we go. I didn't do the splits. Are you kidding me? Sometimes, dude. You guys all saw me how close I was. So much therapy after this, I swear. Not A anymore. I used to A and D be walking, but it's not anymore. Okay, I yeah, stuck that up. He's getting a little angrier. I don't know what. This is not. Are you kidding me? That was on the line. Yeah, still going at it. Although I have learned something new. So. Okay. Okay, come on.
I'm going to crush.
Oh yeah, I just took a quick break, but now I'm back in business, and I think I have an idea. Yeah! Alright. Come on. Up, up. know I have to, like, push him somewhere. There's no more patience.
I mean, die more.
Lucy, happy home!
You did it!
Woohoo! Did anyone see that?
Holy feces. Did Death just do a kickflip?
As Satan is distracted,
hell yeah.
Sam grabs the opportunity.
This could be interesting. I've just got the next puff. I lost all my swords. Stand up. Come on. Come on. Up, 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 up. Do this. This is gonna take a while to figure out.
Satan's sword!
How did he do that?
Sorry, we're having some technical difficulties.
I can't seem to get the hang of it. Did he bend his...
Ouch! What the feces, dude?
Oh, sorry, dude.
Sorry?
No offense, but you were being kind of a douche.
Take me to a gosh darn hell hospital.
Oh, okay, dude.
Baby. Sorry, I had some technical difficulties there. I did
thanks
fix
for
it.
Everything,
my apologies.
Sammy. Of course you get to live again. I will even
grant
you one final wish.
Sam looks up to the sky and wishes that the 300 orphans came back to life, safe and sound. Not that heaven is a bad place to be.
But that's 300 orphans and 300 shreds. I've been saving up for an eternity.
Oh, fine.
Do it.
And so, Sam gets resurrected for the last time.
Hallelujah. No
Our
refunds.
Story ends in the middle of last Wednesday, where a sort of hopeful young man named Sam is about to make amends with his girlfriend.
Good. Aww.
Whoa, you showed up on time for once.
Yes, yes, I did. Sam hooked up with his girlfriend, fixed his car, and got her 3 birthday presents. He's truly a changed man. Yay! Death finally landed a kickflip and went on a date with War. Yes, I was hoping they would. We finally finished the series and we finally finished this episode. It took me over 2.5 hours. Sam was impressed by Death, so he raised Death and War's salary by mind-boggling 55%. But yeah, Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse finally got 2 weeks of paid vacation. And they needed it. Because, yeah. Taxes, Tuesday, reality TV, and Ben fanfiction filled in for them. That's the best. Sam, Senior, and a fortune from the publicity from the 300 orphans getting rescued in front of his company. He hoped he used it well. The Demon Slayer by Sam, so totally fine, and they aren't even mad at all. They ain't mad. That's good to know. But yeah, thank goodness this is finally done, but this was such a great series. Definitely one of the more interesting and fun series I have done. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll say goodbye to the series. So, hug to the series. Anyway, Drat says in the next video. Sarcasm out. Let's pray for very special help. Bye bye. See ya. Oh, I can finally get out this chair. I've been sitting here for 2.5 hours.
Oh man! I made it! Ooh. I made it!
Dude, I was just kidding.
The end.
End.
Thank God! Are you kidding me? If you had any idea how long this process took, you're sitting there just playing the game whenever you damn well feel like it. Speedrunner, my ass! You couldn't speedrun a... I don't even know what I'd use as a simile for that. Because it's stupid. Speedrunning. I don't even know what that is. This isn't even my normal speaking voice. I'm an American and I'm doing a British accent in this recording studio. I don't want to do it anymore. I've had it. I don't want to talk like this. Do you know how difficult that is? I'm going home. Jory, I'm out of here. Goodbye.
That's cool. Dedicated to Jory. We love and miss you. Aww. That's sweet. Well...